Brothers, gather around. Now, I know we lost a brother, but one thing I do know about Dell is that he wants to celebrate his life and not his death. So as honorable men, it's only right that we celebrate and toast to an honorable man. So grab your glasses. And let's make a toast to Dell. The man, his words, his life. To Dell.
Dell. What is this?
Club soda, anyone? What, man? Come on. Y'all boys ain't got no sense of humor.
That was Dell's drink.
Yeah, it was.
Club soda, come on now. That's what we do. Hungry though.
Oh, man.
Comfortable, man?
You good?
Yeah, I'm good.
You ready for the night, man?
Yeah, I'm ready, man.
Okay,
yeah, I'm good. Where we going?
Well, you know, every now and then the brothers like surprise.
All right, surprise. I'm down. Okay, cool. I like surprises.
You love this one.
What? All right, cool.
It's great. Go down.
It's the last stop, man. The last stop.
All right, but the cliches and stuff.
Redemption.
What you mean by redemption?
Well, we'll see.
Wait, hold up, man. Hey, what's going on?
Doing it for Dell.
Enjoy the ride.
It's for Dell.
What am I doing?
What do you mean, what are you doing here? Aren't you Dale?
No, I'm Roger.
Roger?
Yes. Yeah. It's a mistake.
Well, let me tell you something. I'm gonna get my money, or two, my boys will kill you. Ain't that right, boys?
That's right.
You know what?
Wait, hold. I don't owe you any money, man.
Hey, man, come. Well, I'm not going in no trunk, man. I'm not. All right.
Chill. Boss wants you in there. You're getting your man.
Turn now, brother. Next. Got what he deserved. Fellas, I don't know. From here and on out, we need to make a pact. No one ever speaks of this again.
Honorable
man.